So here we are in Ward G3 at Southampton Hospital, which is a bit strange for me because I've spent a lot of time here with my kids as well. So this is one that's very close to my heart here as well. And this is staff nurse Katie Watts, who's put in the application for the grant, which we've approved as well, for something quite specific for some of the children, like troublemaker here.
Yes.
Yes. What's your name?
Jack.
Jack. Okay, Katie, tell us the sort of thing that you were that you needed the money for.
So it's mainly the multisensory machine. So it provides entertainment and stimulation basically for children that are bedbound and have learning difficulties and generally stay a long time with us, like you.
How long have you been staying here for, Jack? How long have you been in here for? Can you remember?
1 to 5.
It's about eight, nine days now, isn't it, in total?
Speaking from experience, as I say, I've had my oldest son has been in here, and a week can be an eternity when you've got nothing to do. But you've got sort of stuff like this, you've got the DVD players,
haven't
you?
Yeah, we've just raised money to buy these as well.
And the sensory thing, what specifically is it then?
So it's basically a whole unit that's got lots of different it's got lots of different functions. So there's an aroma machine on the top that puts out smells, and there's a bubble tube and a sort of like a fibre optic tail that the children have on their bed and they can feel it. It plays music, it's got a light projector so it can project on the ceiling. So it's got a little bit for each of the senses, basically.
A bit for everything. I've got to ask Jack, have you got a favourite who looks after you in here?
Mummy.
Oh,
Mummy.
Good answer.
That's a very well thought of answer, that is. Well, listen, thank you for allowing us in. Thank you for chatting to us, Jack, as well. Thanks, Jack's mum over there as well, for letting us have a little chat. This is exactly the kind of place I know from experience, as I say, of having my son in here for a couple of weeks with various broken bones and bits and bobs. The staff here are absolutely fantastic and they do a brilliant job. Every little bit that we can do to help that. You can find out more at wave105.com/cash4kids.